Joy is very loosely based on the true story of Joy Mangano, the inventor of the miracle mop. You wouldn't think that this is good material for a drama, but David O. Russell, who made Silver Linings Playbook and American Hustle, which I sort of quite liked, wasn't sure about, has done something incredibly magical with this. I think it's his best film. He's turned it into a part fairy tale, part soap opera, incredibly uplifting drama. So Jennifer Lawrence plays this woman, Joy, who has set aside all her ideas and all her ambition for her family. Her mother lives in the bedroom and watches soap operas all day. Her ex-husband lives in the basement. She's caring for them all. Robert De Niro, as her dad turns up at the door, his girlfriend has kicked him out. And so she has to care for all these people. She's a downtrodden woman who finds this release when she invents this mop and has to sell it on QVC, which is headed up by the incredibly charismatic Bradley Cooper. Tremendous performances from all of them. Funny, joyous, dramatic. I just felt like it had a bit of everything. And if you'd told me that I would cry when someone demonstrates a mop on TV, I would not have believed you.